Let's go.
Merry fucking Christmas, everybody. It's Christmas.
It's Hanukkah.
It's Christmas Hanukkah.
Let's fucking get it.
RL Grime pressure.
Right,
let's
left
go.
Grime.
Oh boy, that was a hard cut right there.
Yeah, that was a hard cut.
What's going on, everybody? Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. We are here December 25th.
Yeah. Oh, it is. It is Christmas, huh?
It's Christmas and it's Hanukkah too, right?
And it's Hanukkah, yeah.
It's Christmas and it's Hanukkah. Jews and the Gentiles.
Let's get it,
together.
Baby.
Happy, what's Kwanzaa?
I don't know when Kwanzaa is.
It's one of these days. Happy Kwanzaa, whatever it is. We're here, guys. RL Grime's pressure. We're going to be showing you guys how to remake the lead synth in the drop. Welcome back. Did I already say my name's Danny Ferrari?
No, you didn't. Tell him.
My name's Danny Ferrari.
And my name is Parker Ament.
We are Excellent Sound at XLNT. Sound is our tag on Instagram. If you guys are new here, make sure you guys subscribe. We got tons of content, remakes, and oh, thanks, bud.
Yeah, dude.
It's real nice. It's a real nice Christmas spirit. Yeah, so we got tons of remakes. We got tons of tutorials. And also, we have tons of free stuff, which this sound right here is going to be free in the download description below that we're going to be showing you guys how to make today.
Yep.
Also, the rack will be in the download description below. If you don't have Ableton, don't worry. I'll explain how to do it in other DAWs. It's pretty simple.
But super simple.
We're going to be going over that. But before we do that, let's talk about how many more days we have left until the end of Christmas. Hanukkah.
I think it's going to be like a week, right?
Yeah.
I think a week until the first.
I don't know what day it is.
I'm pretty sure.
It's December 25th. It's Christmas. That's when this video is dropping. So basically, you guys only have a couple more days until the holiday bundle sale is over. We have In Your House on sale right now for $50. Show them the slide. There it is.
Boom.
$50, normally $75. Make sure you guys get it if you guys want to make house. A lot of great stuff. Very, very versatile pack. I think our most popular pack now.
I think it is, man. Yeah. It's popping right now.
It's pop, lock, and dropping. Make sure you guys go get that. And, of course, we have bundles. We have Cartel Volume 1 and Volume 2.
Look at that.
On sale together for only $75. That's two full packs. That's like over, I think, I can't do math. It's like 1,000 samples.
Yeah.
And like over like, I
this
think
is like the,
over
the
300
ultimate,
presets.
Yeah, it's the ultimate hybrid trap, like, bundle. You don't need anything else.
Yeah, and if you want Rhythm Riot Volume 1 and Volume 2, that is also bundled together for $75. So
that's
make sure
huge.
You guys go check that out. We're going to get into this. I'm going to be telling you guys how you guys can get the rest of these sounds in this project file a little bit later, so stay tuned for that. So let's just jump into it.
Let's jump in.
I'm hyped.
I'm super hyped.
Okay, so first thing we're going to be going over is we're going to be showing you guys how to make this sound right here. Oops. Hold on. Give me a second. It's a cool little like lead. They're used a lot. This is like a very mid-tempo sound. And the reason why we're doing this is because it is mid-tempo season. And mid-temps, our new mid-tempo pack will be coming out January 15th. I think we're going to do something. We're going to announce more about the details as far as like pre-release and stuff like that.
Yeah, we're going to do some special stuff for you guys.
Some special stuff for that. It's going to be a little bit different this time, but the pack is amazing. We're really excited to show you guys where it's at right now as far as like the demo track. It's going to be an awesome pack with tons of presets and tons of samples, a lot of glitches. So yeah, that's why we're doing a lot of mid-tempo right now. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. We will be sending out emails, and if you're not notified, make sure you get notified. So this is this is a very good like mid-tempo like lead. Getter used this in his it's like very similar to what was that?
On My Way All Out. Is Lost, I think.
All Is Lost, maybe, or On My Way Out. One of those ones. And then of course Rez and 1788, all the 1788 show, whatever the fuck his name is. Blank. Dead Mouse, whatever. It's all there. Okay. This is a sick lead. We're gonna go over. It's really simple how to make. Some other elements I will show you a little bit later of this, but let's go ahead and get it. You like to go into the drums, right?
I love going into the drums.
Okay, so let's see what's going on with these drums we got here. A little bit stompy. Pretty simple. She drives me crazy. One hand. her. Ooh, ooh, she drives me crazy. Ooh, ooh. You remember that snare? Yeah, it's like the drive me crazy snare.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's
so some
awesome.
Pretty sick subs and some pretty sick drums right there. Pretty simple pattern. Most of it's just the sounds. It's very, very simple. RL Grimes, shout out to one of the greatest producers out there.
Yeah, man.
Okay, without further ado, I'm going to get into this. We have an initiated patch right here. I have all the processing set up. I'm just going to turn it off. Let's go ahead and hear what it sounds like. Pretty simple. I think one of the main things is like the pitch bend thing that's kind of going down. It's like really cool. I'll go over that too. So let's go ahead and open it up. I got this right here. Okay, so the first thing we're going to start off with is we're going to go to oscillator A. We're going to go analog, basic shapes, and we're going to choose a saw wave. I think it's different than what just comes preloaded into Serum, so that's why I'm telling you to do it.
I think so too.
16 waves of unison, and we're going to set the detune to 0.12. So I'm just going to type that in, 0.12, bam. All right, and we're going to go ahead and turn the blend to 80. It's at 75 right now, so just up just a little bit more. That's what essentially with those waves. It takes the detune waves and turns them up in volume, if you didn't know that. Next, we're going to go ahead and turn the level down to like halfway, like so. I'm going to try to get a little, it's just like kind of like a little fill thing, so I kind of want to put it in the right area so you guys can hear it. But it sounds like this so far. In case you guys want to know what that sounds like. And then we're going to go ahead and use a warping. We're going to use ASEM Plus, I think.
Yep.
And if you could see it in this mode, you could see what it's doing. It's kind of bending the wave. And we're going to want to put that up to 60 toots. So 60 toots is what we're looking for. That kind of helps out a lot, actually.
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Next, let's go ahead and... Oh, I messed up the level. Level should be like right around like, what, 50 toots?
53.
50 treats. 50 treats. 50 treats.
50 treats.
50 treats, bro. 50 treats. That's we got a new one, bro.
That's a new
we got
one.
A new one.
It took us like a year.
Yeah. Okay. We're going to go to the noise oscillator now. Noise is going to be AC hum 1. And the level is going to be turned up to 34%. And that's it, right?
Yep.
Ran them all the way down. That looks good. A little bit of dirt in there. Sounds real nice. Let's go ahead and put on mono and legato while we're at it. And let's go ahead and make our LFO. It's pretty simple. We're just going to go like this. Just move that bad boy over to the very end and make sure you just curve it up like so. We're going to use this to kind of be like a, almost like our own pre-made portamento. Because sometimes this portamento, I don't really like it. So sometimes it like full control. So we're going to go to envelope and we're going to go ahead and put it to eighths. And then we're going to assign this a little bit later. But before we do that, let's get into the effects. Pretty simple as far as the effects. It's just a compressor multiband. Threshold's going to be at 12.9, Rache at 4/1, Attack at 90, and Release at 90. Gain at 6.6. Make it bring out a little bit more. Let's go ahead and get into the pitching. Actually, before I do that, I want to tell you guys how you guys can get this project file if you want. It's really important that you guys pay attention to this because what we're doing is we have a YouTube tier, right? It's 10 bucks a month. You join up on our Patreon. You get all the sounds that are in this project file, all the signature series samples, right?
Yep.
And you have access to the entire year's worth of project files that we've done so far. Now, the year is almost up, okay? So the year is ending, and what's going to happen is we're going to vault those that past year, okay? It's going to vault it, and then we're going to open up a brand new year and start over again and start building them. So it makes sense to keep it, but if you want to just get your stuff and get a bunch of them, I'd sign up now before it's too late.
Yeah, before the first, just go into the Dropbox link and download everything.
I'm going to be posting that link. Like very, very, very soon.
Yeah, like it's super important. You guys are already paying for this. You guys already have like all the project files. Go back. I think it goes all the way to like 2018. There's a couple 2018 project files in there.
I'm going to probably post those too. We will be announcing a new Patreon tier in the next week or two.
We're super excited about that.
It's going to be really cool.
I'm excited about it.
It's going to be a lot of content.
Yeah.
Some surprises that you guys have probably been wanting, but you don't really know. Make sure you guys stay tuned for that. So, yeah, join the Patreon. And also, we also have other tiers like Mystery Loot where we send you all the samples and stuff. Some of it's unreleased. Some of it's stuff that we just haven't, where maybe we put out, maybe we don't, but we make it specifically. That one's like 15 bucks and includes the YouTube tier, as well as the VIP tier, which is 35 bucks. And that one includes exclusive sounds every single month directed for just that group of people. exclusive samples. So when I'm talking about sounds, I'm talking about Serum presets, I'm talking about racks, okay? And you have access to the YouTube tier and also the access to the mystery loot. So you're getting tons of stuff for $35 a month. It's like,
yeah, that's huge. That I don't see anybody else doing anything near close to this.
Not to mention, you also have access to the year before too, as well. That stays open because of mystery loot and because of whatever.
Yeah, just our personal VIP samples. Yeah. Sometimes we just throw in there.
So anyway, check it out, guys. Recommend it. It also helps us with the channel so we can do more stuff like this. And if you know what, if you can't afford to get anything, that's cool. Go to our website. We have tons of free content on there now. And if you want to support us in just giving us a like on this video or commenting or subscribing if you're new, we'd really appreciate it. Or subscribe on all your other accounts if you already are subscribed.
Just come and chill.
We need to get up to like 50K. That's our goal this year.
50K.
Let's get to 50K in 2020. Happening.
It's definitely happening.
Okay, so for the pitch, what we're going to do is we're going to jump into the matrix and we're going to go ahead and assign source to LFO1, the one that we made earlier, like so. And we're also going to go ahead and assign the master tune on this side, global master tune. And we're going to move this knob up to 3, just a touch. Okay, and this is going to kind of pitch it up. Just a little portamento slide. Okay, so this is center, so this would be 0, and this is pitching down from essentially from -3. Yeah, it would be going up to here. Which is kind of nice to be able to add that instead of just using the portamento here, because sometimes it's not, I don't know, I don't really like it. All right, let's see how it's sounding in the mix. Oh, we got to adjust the pitch bend, how much it's actually pitch bending. So in this one note, it's just pitch bending down. I think it's only 2. It might just be 2. Let me check the original. I forgot.
I think it's 1.
Is it 1?
Yeah, 1 and 1. Okay. 1 and 1.
1 and 1. My bad. Thank you, Parker. So it's just 1.
It's still pretty close.
I like doing it this way. Some people like doing 12, but I like doing 1 and 1 or whatever the exact number I think it is and putting it almost all the way to the top. There we go. So it's going from the note and gliding down instead of doing a portamento again.
Yeah, you get more accuracy like that too.
Yeah. Just trying to get it accurate. Okay, so now for the processing, one of the first things we're using, I just started using this. I really kind of like this. This is the pedal. I haven't really messed with this year, but this thing's pretty sick. If you don't have this, you can use like really any like stock pedal in your DAW. Like I think, I know Logic has pedal board. I don't know if you're in Pro Tools, just quit right now. if you're in FL, you should have some like FL tube driver, whatever, or fuzz, whatever.
Yeah, Soft Tube makes a lot of free stuff too.
Just a fuzz with some treble boost and about halfway, almost 43% with the dry wet. Just a little more sizzle on there, you know? OTT, just some highs and mids. It's a little bit pulled down, as you can see. This is OTT gain comped. This is just an adjusted preset. It's pretty simple, but nothing really too crazy about it. 50% in the outputs to 10. As you can see, they're not. These are the middle and the low. You can adjust these like that. So just match that to your setting. Okay, and if you don't have OTT, just download the Zyphers one. I think it's free or something, or like $10. Erosion, this is just noise. It's just added white noise. You should be able to do that or layer it with a white noise if you don't. Thank you, Parker. So yeah, a little more sizzle. Next, we have an EQ. We're just going to boost this frequency. We were just trying to boost this to get it to sound more like it. You don't have to do that if you don't want to, but it's at 426 if you're wondering. That fundamental frequency right there. Next, we have another EQ. We're cutting out all the lows and just a little shelf on the highs. Okay. Next, for utility, we have a gain at 3.3 and the width down to 74%. Really nice. It's weird how you when you turn it left, it still makes it wide.
Yeah.
You were doing that in a video, and I was like almost like going to like correct you and be like, "Yo, Parker, like it doesn't make it wider."
Yeah.
It does.
It's that true stereo. Yeah. Shit of Ableton.
So that's really cool. A really great little effect right there. Saturator, 8.57 soft clip.
That's getting really hairy.
Now we're getting real hairy. Okay. Now we're going to go ahead and add another EQ and cut the lows because the saturator adds low end. Nice. Now we're clipping like a motherfucker. You can turn it down if you want. I think it sounds fine clip though because that's a very hairy sound. So yeah, that's pretty much it as far as how you make that sound. Again, if you want to get the rest of these sounds, like this fat Reese sound that sounds like this. nice little fat mid-tempo sound. What other sounds? We got some sirens, we got some coughs, we got some ha-has and rumble swaps. All the drums, of course. The drums are really smacky. I play that, these like little build things. Make sure you guys can. If you want to give us a Christmas present today, we're giving you guys a Christmas present of a free download video or a Hanukkah present. Make sure you guys either, you can do it by a couple ways. You can subscribe to us. If you're not, okay, it's not that hard. Just click the button. I guarantee you'll be happy with the content. Mm-hmm. You can like our videos. You can check out our sample packs at www.xlntsound.com.
You could tell your producer friends.
You could tell your producer friends. You can write us a nice comment or a nice letter. Maybe like a send us a Christmas card.
Yeah.
That'd be really nice.
We would love a Hanukkah Christmas card.
That's how you guys can help us out. Let us know what you guys got for Christmas. It is Christmas. It is Hanukkah. Thank you guys so much. Make sure you're subscribed and make sure you're checking out our Instagram. We're posting a lot of stuff on there. We're posting like highlight videos, a lot of fun stuff, and even quick little tutorials if you guys don't have time to watch this stuff. So,
and behind the scenes of what's going to come.
Yes, a lot of behind the scenes stuff. 2020 is going to be huge. Let's make it our years. Hopefully it's huge for you guys. Shout out to RL Grime for this amazing track. Hopefully you guys liked the video. And if you want to see more, like again, just let us know. We'll see you guys in the next one. Let's play this from the build out. What do you
Let's
say,
do it.
All right, we'll see you guys next time. Love you guys. We'll see you next time.
Thank you guys.
Merry Christmas, Hanukkah!